Today's message is all about hope. I found a great little song for it, so let's start off with that. Today, I want to talk about something that is very common and very prevalent, and put the words out there because there's no shame in it. Sexual abuse. That's right. It's okay to say it. Sexual abuse. It is really common, really prevalent. Sexual abuse, rape, sexual assault. So many survivors of this have come to realize that there can be a bright, sunshiny day, that there is hope, that you can come out the other side of that sparkling clean and living life to the fullest. And that's what I want you to know more than anything, that true healing, resolution, and getting that resolved and behind you is possible. It is truly one of the greatest joys in my professional career when I connect with survivors of sexual assault, rape, sexual abuse, and at the conclusion of our process, they are free. They are absolutely clear and free to live the rest of their lives free of distress with that book, that chapter closed. It is possible. Know this. I know how prevalent this is, so I'm putting it out there. I'm not going to shy away from the topic. I'm putting it right out there. But what I want you to know more than anything is that there's hope. And healing is absolutely possible. I have the great fortune and tremendous gratitude to connect with so many survivors of sexual abuse and get it done. Thanks for hanging with me, guys. I so appreciate it. I so appreciate you engaging on these topics that may have been considered taboo. We're putting it right on out there and we're smashing stigma. Thanks for joining me. Follow my hashtag MikeTalks. And as always, optimize your brain. Optimize your life.